181 paintings by Renoir, 69 by Cézanne, 59 by Matisse, 46 by Picasso, 7 by Van Gogh, and more, all surrounded by 12 acres of historic gardens. This is the Barnes Foundation. It houses the most important private collection of modern art in the world. It could be a National Historic Landmark and a UNESCO World Heritage Site, but some people want to spend $107 million of taxpayer money to move the Barnes Art Collection less than 5 miles into the city of Philadelphia. That would completely destroy this one-of-a-kind institution. And it will cost the state millions and millions of dollars at a time when the budget is woefully short. Moving the Barnes would be like moving Stonehenge into London or falling water into Pittsburgh. It makes no sense. And if that wasn't enough, the move is completely against the explicit instructions of the foundation's donor, Albert Barnes. The Barnes can prosper where it is. A simple shuttle bus from the art museum would do it. Save the Barnes. Stop the move.